Hi all, Raji here. Today we will be making a photo frame out of old CD covers. So if you have any old CDs lying around, just go and grab them. For this project, we would need the CD covers, an adhesive which can stick the CD covers to each other, and all your favorite pictures. So let's begin. So this is the CD cover that I'm having. So to start with, we'll have to remove all the plastic parts that are inside, any papers that are there. So we'll remove this paper, then open this top cover, and there would be a portion which holds the CD inside. So we have to remove this out of this cover. So what we do is we just pull it out. And it just comes out. Now fix back the lid. That's it. So this is the cover that we have, and we'll start up. Okay, when you open up the CDs, the lid of the CD cover will have four notches. This is going to hold our picture. So when we are sticking the CD covers to each other, this portion has to be on the outside and the back portion will go inside. I'll show you in a minute how to do that. This will go outside, and if I have to stick another CD cover to this, this will be stuck on the outside. So this is the top notch, top cover of the other CD. So I am going to stick it like that, so that the top covers are outside. The top covers are outside with the notch. So let's start. Just ensure that the north side is outside. So I'll stick the CD cover like this. This is how it looks after we stick all the four CD covers to each other. If you have any difficulty holding up the CDs together, make use of a paper tape to fasten the CDs to each other at the corners of each CD. Leave it on for some time until all the four CD covers holds up together. The pictures that I had was 4 inches by 6 inches, which was not proportionate to the CD cover area. Hence, what I did was cut out white paper which was equal to the size of the CD cover, and then stuck all my pictures onto this white sheets. This is how the photo frame looks once it's ready. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.